What's going on, YouTube? It's your host once again, Crazy Squid, and I'm back with another Amiibo training video. Today, we are going to be training Meatball, a Mario Amiibo. So, what we're doing today is we're going to be training against part of the roster. Obviously, I'm going to be training against the entire roster, but I'm probably only going to be able to get through about 2 to 4 characters, depending on how well he does. And also how well I do as those characters. So, without further ado, let's get straight into it. Oh, cool. Didn't know I didn't already have the Dragon Armor, but okay, now I do. But now I do have it, so I don't really care. Okay, so I'm gonna go Luigi, and we're gonna go straight into this. You know what? Just because I don't feel like dealing with breaking stuff, Omega Luigi's Mansion. Oh god, he's already beating the crap out of me. Stop it! Stop touching your brother like that. It's rude. Really does not like Luigi. Stop it. Stop abusing your brother. How would Papa feel if he saw you beating the shit out of your brother like this? God, that actually killed. What the fuck? He actually spiked me! Oh my god! Dude, I just started fighting you with the rest of the roster and you spiked me! You little bastard! I'm actually kind of annoyed by that, but I'm stupidly proud of that. Oh, yep, that was very bad move on that. He doesn't like fucking Luigi, holy crap! Oh god, he went straight for fucking... Wow, he went grab into grab, because he knew that I was gonna do something. Okay, nope. Damn it, I didn't win! Oh god. Okay, that killed. Stop with the up smash, you little turd monkey. He doesn't even try to follow up with fucking attacks, he just waits for me to fall. Okay, that kept me from grabbing the ledge then. That's actually kind of interesting. Kind of like that hitbox on the last kick. Okay, that killed it. That killed it. Okay. I at least got one. I can die a slightly happy man. I killed two. Okay, then throw into chin check. I don't think I taught him that. Thank you. Okay. I couldn't recover from that low. Fuck me. That was a short as hell match. That was a just under 4 minute match. Christ. Well. Oh, nope, not yet. That was quick. Fuck it, let's see Yoshi's out. Because I might actually be able to do something on this map. I was just saying, don't you whip your girlfriend up into the abyss, you son of a bitch. Oh, counter. There we go. Detect that. I can wait. You need to learn platforms. There goes another Mario stop. No. Oh crap, that actually killed. I actually hit. I thought I'd be able to hit that before that. He kicked that! I think he actually might have learned the tech, more or less. Yeah. I couldn't frying pan him fast enough. God damn it. Frying pan! Fuck yeah! Oh shit. Oh, stop it. Stop it. Mario, stop using your girlfriend. Ooh, that was close to a kill. Son of a bitch. Well, he probably knows Peach pretty decently by this point. Okay, wow, we're only at like 12 minutes into this video. Wow. I think we're probably going to do 4 characters in this match, unless I destroy Miss Bowser. At least 20 minutes. I want to make it at least 20 minutes. Sorry for that little audio bug. But that's why I don't speak during the blackouts. Fuck it, let's go black. Fuck it, time to save, why not? He's actually really fucking good against Bowser. My Bowser isn't exactly shit either, that's the best part. What? How the fuck did he get out of that so covered? So freaking quick. He recovered from that fucking hit stun so damn fast. But I was still stuck. There we go. That actually killed. Damn. I think I'm more impressed that he has fire already. Like, he knew it before I even used it. That's how interesting that is. And he knows how to block the majority of Bowser's attacks with the fucking cape. I missed the ledge. I thought I could fucking go after him. I was wrong. Spike. Still fucking alive. Now he's dead. Look. Okay. Very close. That back. How the fuck did you recover from the hit stun so quickly? Like, seriously! That's only 17 minutes, goddamn! Okay then. Apparently Bowser was not a good character to go against Mario with. Well then. That's not very good. I'm already on Yoshi. Well, actually, That is kinda good though. Fuck it, let's do Battlefield. More platforms! More me running around throwing eggs at people! It's been so long since I played this game. Bit of a combo there. Okay then.
New Mario. You made it back.
Fuck, you got me with it too.
God damn.
Wrong move. I fucked up.
Ah, I hate when I miss input.
Okay then. I don't think I taught him that either. How are you not? I was gonna say, how the fuck have you not died yet? Yep, that's a kill. God damn it. Oh, that's 22 minutes, I think?
22, yeah.
So, I did more than I promised. God damn.
Well, he kicked my ass. So now, I have 4 of the roster done. I have everybody the fuck else left, granted, but I did more than I thought I was going to do, because I thought I was only going to go to the second or third. I thought I was just going to do the third, max. Surprise! Got to Yoshi. Did Yoshi for the fourth one. The only ones that I've got left now on this row that I'm actually slightly interested in are... actually, a lot of them. I'm interested to see how he, how he does against all of them, to be honest. But I'm curious with Rosalina and Luma, because with the with Governor, I did way better than I thought with Rosalina and Luma. But that could just be because of Game & Watch in general. So, I guess we'll have to wait to find out in the next episode. So, if you like that video, if you like this video, leave a like. If you really liked it and want to see more, subscribe. Sorry, I'm really, really fucking tired because it's 1 in the morning right now. But anyway, if you really liked it, subscribe, see more. If you want, I'll do Titanfall, Overwatch, and other games that I have. Subscribe to Pete's channel because I completely forgot the last few videos to mention that. But I'm making sure to mention it in this video and the last video I mentioned it. I'm going to put a link in the description for Mike's channel. I'm going to put a link in the description for the channel, the website for all the mods for Smash that me and Peter get, because Peter uses mods on his Wii for texture palettes and in some cases, character changes, like he has Fox into Wolf and Captain Falcon into Snake as characters. There's also a much better Ganon skin, where it's like, they give him a different moveset and it makes him like fucking A or S tier. Because he is stupidly good with that. I wish that was his moveset, or I wish he had an interchangeable moveset. But, yeah. God damn it. I'm fucking tired. I'm going to bed after this, guys.
But, anyway, I think that's about it for this video. I will, and, thanks for watching, and I will, see you in the next video.